to Weekly Update by the Drummer, everybody's favorite time of week. Today we're trying out the Mevo Plus camera, which is a studio in a box, apparently. You could just go like this from the iPad and just be all over the place while you... Hi! Business was good. Joe's 24th. Red O'Rammers will be at 6 o'clock at Papa Joe's Grove for Concert for the Cure. Number 8. Also, Durstein will be back. You got Red O'Rammers will be at 6 o'clock. And then you have Jay Durstein and the Shapes. And myself. Broadcasting Monday Night Metal. Some cool stuff going on. We're going to be in the city Thursday. I'll post it. Bands at Century. My boy Vince is putting us on that. Go back to out of town. Whoever's around there, Mr. Eric and the rest of my crew will be at Sporty's. That's Saturday, July. We have some pretty groundbreaking deaths, I guess. Well, no, there are, just don't really follow. Kate Spade, you know, buy handbags or anything, but obviously that's a loss. And Sports Capitals won. It's hard as a Flyers fan there to say good job to the Capitals. Kind of wanted Vegas, kind of cool with a new team, but I guess Capitals, you know, they represent the sport better. Yeah, looks like the Cavaliers are going to lose, so maybe we'll get LeBron here in Philly.
Well, that's enough talking. Let's play some drums.
Concert for the Cure, Red Hill Ramblers there, and Jay Durstein. So, see you soon.